Engineers have set alarm bells ringing over the future of the state's roads, rail and power networks. But relief is on the way for bus commuters, with plans to expand metro services to the western suburbs.
There are currently 4 metro bus routes operating. Over the next year, the government's planning to add another 9, covering Sydney's western suburbs. They'll link parts of Sydney poorly served by public transport, like Hurstville to Lane Cove, Parramatta to Epping, and Sutherland to Parramatta.
These metro bus services are high-frequency services, operating every 10 minutes in the peak, every 15 minutes in off-peak, every 20 minutes on the weekend.
The first of the new routes begins next month from Parramatta to the city along Victoria Road.
The full articulated buses will take the equivalent of 100 cars off the road. So in terms of reducing traffic congestion, more people on these buses, the buses moving freely because they've got priority in bus lanes and moving through traffic lights, will encourage people to get out of their car and onto public transport.
But there's no joy for rail commuters, with a new report from Engineers Australia finding Sydney's rail system needs urgent improvement. The report found the rail system was crowded and failing to meet passenger and freight needs.
But the current demand and the future projections is that it's not meeting the current need, that we are not getting enough people onto public transport such as trains.
We need to do more and we need to do better, and that's what we're doing. We are investing in our rail network.
The state's electricity infrastructure and the road network also rated poorly in the Engineers Australia report. John Hill, 10 News.